Good. Hope you're almost ready. He's gonna be here any second.
I don't know why I'm doing this, Pam. I don't trust Julie. I mean, what if this guy's a loser?
He's not a loser. He made senior partner at his law firm by the time he was like 28.
So all he cares about is his career and money.
Not according to Julie. He's a volunteer with the Special Olympics. He's on the board of the New York Philharmonic. Oh, he's opening a new restaurant with Derek Jeter.
But he's probably got one of those awkward character faces that sort of really has to grow on you, right?
Mr. Character Face is on the cover of Gotham magazine.
That's him?
That's him. Yeah. And he's here. Go.
Do I look okay?
Gorgeous.
I mean, you gotta
several of them. I'm telling you, don't knock shopping on TV until you've tried it.
I think you're the first person I've ever met who actually buys stuff off television.
No, come on.
That's true.
Well, where do you think I got this scarf? And you know what? I bet it's softer than yours.
Okay, see, that's where I draw the line. Do not start putting down the scarf. Here, feel this. 100% pashmina. Well, at least that's what the guy in the street
told me.
Come
on, then. Wow, that is soft. Well, you know, I...
Hey, Mr. H.
Great. Thank you.
Yes.
Our table's ready.
Thank you.
After you.
Yes, clothes for kids. I design clothes. For kids.
So if I see some kids looking weird?
I
are you good with that?
I could, use it.
Thank you. So here's to cheers.
Cheers. This is a nice place.
Yeah, it's out in rural Pennsylvania. I mean, look, it's all oak. It's gorgeous, huh? Oh, wow, Jake, what's this?
Well, Mr. H, this is a vichyssoise courtesy of Chef Billy.
Okay, with you, unless you want to check out the menu, or?
No, that sounds lovely.
Right. Chef, thank you.
Got something on your...
Oh.
Here. A bit more on the left wall, one.
Thanks.
So, because of your...
I actually took probably 9 years of speech.
Anything else they may have made fun of? Anything at all?
God!
I thought I was going crazy. I mean, not a big deal.
Oh.
At all. What is the story there?
And they had to stitch me up, right? I mean, no leggings. But I don't. Is it just me, or did it suddenly get...
Here we are.
Man, look at the size of those. Oh, Jake.
Let's go ahead and...
Are you okay?
Oh. How are you guys? You good?
Hi.
Kudos to you, Beth, for getting this old...
Did I? But do you not notice?
Look how big little Evan's.
No.
A big boy.
Yeah.
Who's a little linebacker here?
Really? Oh.
Come on, Ray. We have a picture of...
Okay, all right.
Sorry.
Get in close. Beth, right. I'm gonna die.
Right. Come on!
Take it.
Okay. Just met. All right.
We'll do one
kiss on the forehead. Ready?
Okay. We really don't.
Two, three.
We don't need to at all. We really.